Hey you guys, so today is day one of the Carnival Panorama 7-day cruise. We're going to Puerto Vallarta, Cabo, and Mazatlan. I have never been on a 7-day cruise. I am kind of like nervous just because 7 days on a boat, like I don't know how I'm gonna like feel being on this boat for 7 days, but we just checked in the room. We did not get a balcony this time just because we literally just booked this cruise maybe like the end of August. Like, it was like a rush, so we didn't get a balcony this time, but the room is, it's fine, it's whatever. Like, I didn't come here to be in the room, so this is going to be quite the experience because I feel like my longest cruise was like maybe 3 days, and that was just enough. I think it was like Friday to Monday, so 4 days, whatever. But yeah, 7 days. So I did make shirts. Is there a light right here? So I did make these little shirts. So yeah. Got a little vanity station right here. Bed. Okay, so today is day two. I just woke up a little late because we were out. We went to the cruise club last night, and it was like 10, I'll say 20 people max. Like, the music was good, but it was like 20 people. It was literally the funniest thing I've ever seen. But today's day two. I am putting on some gym clothes. I have like this long sleeve like yoga top from Target, and I'm just gonna put on some black leggings and try to like figure out what to do with my hair. I am not about to keep stuffing myself every day. Like, that's just not gonna happen. So we working out today.
I'm scared. Oh my God.
Hi, can I get lettuce, cheese, a little of the other cheese. Can I get pumpkin seeds?
Can I get some more, please?
A little cranberries.
Can I get a...
Okay, thank you.
Can I have eggs too? Sorry, I didn't see that.
Yeah, can I get
cheese? Please
snap that.
Thank you.
Bar, baby.
Can I? Let me get balsamic. Watch when she make this. Watch when we make your tea. I said I'm gonna be on. I'm gonna be on that same cruise, and I ain't got the same thing.
Today is wedding day
2. Okay.
Okay, today's day 2. We have been sailing on the water for feels like days. So.
Another life, you will be my wife and we'll get it right. Young past, last, now everything's gonna be alright. guys don't know is that the blue agave has to grow from 8 to 10 years before you could actually harvest it. Notice I said years, not a year. It's not like great
drink of Mexico.
All the use of the black.
Look at what I mean. Mezcal is the original drink of Mexico. It tastes like standing in front of a barbecue, like ginger and bacon in Omaha, Nebraska. I love that place.
Yes.
I'm
for me, but I need you know. Yeah, yeah, I.